Lighting off these could cost you a hefty fine. Welcome to Iowa City Update, your weekly guide to the programs, projects, and events in our community. As we approach the 4th of July, the city wants to remind residents that it is illegal to use fireworks inside city limits. Violators will face a minimum fine of $250. If you need to report illegal firework use, you can call the Public Safety Dispatch Line. When possible, include an address at or near the violation. The ordinance can be confusing because state law doesn't allow municipalities to ban the sale of fireworks, so you may see stands in Iowa City. But the city does restrict the use, so leave it to the professionals. That includes the free fireworks show that the city will host at the end of Saturday's Jazz Festival performances. Bring the family downtown to check out the display, which will begin around 9:30 behind the Old Capitol Museum. And before the fireworks, take a moment to unwind this weekend at the Jazz Fest. Hosted by Summer of the Arts, downtown will feature over 20 jazz performances from Friday to Saturday. Music will range from all levels and all ages. Come out to support local young artists and take the opportunity to see nationally acclaimed musicians. Along with live music, the festival offers food vendors, beverage garden, and artist booths. Head to summeroftheArts.org for a full schedule, artist info, and festival details. Help make a splash at our day-long fundraiser at the pool. This Saturday at City Park Pool, admission will be a pay-what-you-want format for sunrise to sunset. All proceeds will go to the Rec Assist Scholarship Program, which offers those with financial need a reduced rate when signing up for swim passes and recreation activities. Learn more about Rec Assist on our website, icgov.org/recreation. Along with swimming, there will be yard games, arts and crafts, paddleboard demos, and giveaways. So stop down, have some fun, and support this worthy cause. That's all for this episode. We'll see you next time on Iowa City Update.